but I think their insults and rock throwing were just a defense mechanism. They know I'm close to the truth, and that makes them uncomfortable. But despite that small hiccup, I was able to find remnants of extraterrestrial activity within the mile radius. What's more exciting still is the growing whispers of past abductions in this very area. More research is needed, of course, but these two discoveries alone have validated my educated selection of this specific cabin. All that's left now is observation and patience, which this skilled purveyor of the unknown has in spades. But that brings us to the end of a very successful episode of UFO, yeah? Until next time, remember, keep one eye on the sky. And that's a wrap on Ed. Must acquire more beverage.
Wisely!